Greetings all, I am Lost One 138, and welcome back to Mystery Case Files Huntsville. Now, as you guys saw in the last video, my little fiasco and trying to, you know, fix it, but now we're on the right track. Everything's going great. There should be no audio issues from this point forward. So, without further ado, level 3, Arthur Lugen, aka Art the Carney. Occupation, crooked carnival worker. Prior arrests. Sentenced to 2 years in the big house on 80 counts of reckless endangerment. Mr. Lugen has a penchant for loosening the bolts on the amusement park rides that added tiny bit of ghastly terror. Instructions, comb Capital City for clues to be sure to visit the carnival where he works. No, riding the Tunnel of Terror is not advised. After you find enough clues, you will unlock access to the crime computer and hopefully discover when the crime occurred. Okay, let's start. The tunnel. We're just going to go to the Tunnel of Terror first, because why not? Look how the gravestone says boo. That's not a cookie, that's a cinnamon bun. Okay, lesson learned. Know the difference between a cookie and a cinnamon bun. At least they specify the bow they want. Thank you. I found him. I couldn't find the deer here. This is not the staff you're looking for. Stupid. Sorry. Whew. That was dumb. My apologies, ladies and gentlemen. Gentlemen, ladies. Found a dagger. I may need a bottle. Besides, like, on my head, like, right now. Oh, there's a word. There are a lot of things that I think should be things, but then they turn out they're not the things we're looking for, and it's just seeing real frustrating, and I'll go back to the map, and let's go get it. I'm gonna go get a drink! Apparently blind. Again. find the crescent moon there. I'll say this for the record. I am not musically inclined. I would have known that that little scale thing spelled staff or whatever. Okay? I would not have known that. Honestly. And I know I'm using on the mandolin. Sport events, okay. Soccer. Skiing. Bowling, which I do on the weekends. Aw, darn. Cycling. Tennis. Basketball, weightlifting, baseball. Agent, you have proven Mr. Lugen's innocence regarding the theft of the Queen's Hope. Although he is not a prime suspect, he does appear to be enjoying the prospect of endangering lives. Click below to begin analyzing another suspect. Is she drooling? Or is she just smoking? Well, we found out Arthur Lugen is not a prime suspect. We still have no prime suspects in this, on this profile. We'll find one eventually, hopefully. But anyway, he was was too busy endangering people's lives to even care about a diamond. So anyway, thank you guys all for watching. If you like the video, like it, subscribe, check out my other videos on the channel. I have a complete playlist of Mystery Case Files Huntsville. And have a nice, great rest of your day. Lost out.